For 2 years.
So you were able to walk before?
Yeah, but not proper.
Not proper. And since 2 years, you cannot walk without crutches.
No, but just having the wound, but you cannot eat. Now for 2 years now, because even the time she was maybe 4 years, she was having also the wound on that leg. Then they can cut up to here.
They wanted to cut?
Oh. Okay.
So she got an operation. The foot was cut up to here. It was cut off. So due to that sickness, she had been consulting doctors of Windhoek. Even the private doctors, they said that wound cannot be... because it was first here and it affected the other side.
In the mighty name of Jesus. As we begin this healing service, let the cripples now get up and walk. And right now I'm lifting up my left prophetic arm towards heaven to help you. Everybody do what you could not do. That is where we should begin from. Try to do what you could not do before. I see a lady, I think her leg, I don't know what happened, from the knees, like this, but she stands up and walks in the healing service, right? And then when she walks, it crushes your heart, because the weak leg almost, then she walks, so it crushed my heart. I see a lot of things as I'm here. Hallelujah, keep on walking, baby. I may not know what is going on here. We are going to get testimony in a moment, but for now, keep on walking. For now, keep on walking. For now, keep on walking, baby. Keep on walking. Keep walking to me. Just walk with me. Keep on walking. I may not know what is happening, but the Lord knows everything. I may not understand much, but the Lord understands much. Hallelujah. You recorded?
I recorded her. She could not walk for many years.
Come, baby, keep on walking. Let us not stop walking. We may not know much, but Jesus knows much. Hallelujah. The healing service has begun in the mighty way here.